Our projections highlighted interesting observations for Ethereum supply. More than 307,000 Ethereum coins have exited circulation since the pivotal merge event. In fact, this was the lowest volume of ETH in circulation since the network made a historic shift from the proof-of-work consensus mechanism to proof-of-stake of POS. According to AMBI Crypto's scrutiny of ultrasound money data, the net supply has been shrinking at an annual rate of 0.248%. This might appear inconsequential to some, but fathom as this. Had the transition not taken place, ETH's total supply would have increased by more than 4.71 million, with an annual inflation rate of 3.168%. Scarcity is critical to the long-term demand of any financial asset. In the case of cryptocurrencies, the fewer tokens in circulation, the greater the likelihood of price increases, provided demand for the asset remains the same. At the time of writing, Ethereum's current supply stood at 120.21 million. As per long-term projections, the supply has hit its peak, with the same to gradually start decline from next year. By the end of 2025, the total number of ETH in circulation is predicted to shrink 117.7 million. This is a welcome development. As you know, not too long ago, ETH came inflationary owing to poor participation on the network. You know, for much of September and early October, more coins were getting created than they were burned. As examined by AmCrypto using Glassnode's data, network fees tumbled to yearly lows during the aforementioned period. This suggested that transactions on the network had declined, leading to fewer ETH getting burned. Note that a part of the fee charged for validating transactions, called base fee, is burned and removed from circulation. Generally, a bull market with high network usage aids, deflation, and vice versa. Read ETH's price prediction 2023-24 at press time. The second largest cryptocurrency was exchanging hands at $2,240, having just recorded one of the sharpest corrections since the commencement of the bull rally in October. And having said that, the market sentiment remains optimistic. Greed remains uniform across the market, with AMBI Crypto using High Block Capital's data to highlight the same. This is a key finding, since it is generally assumed that greed drives the asset's value higher. And